A ureteral stent is a small plastic tube that is placed in your urinary tract to help control swelling and allow the kidney to drain urine. The stent typically remains in your body for 4 to 14 days and is then removed during a follow-up appointment.